I think this is Groot up here. And having never ridden it, we'll find out. Full disclosure, I did start it a second ago. Realized I'd left my bike in cross-country mode with seat post all the way up and shock and lockout. So I restarted. This reminds me a lot of Off the Grid over at Tiger Mountain. Get back there. Should have dropped that one. Thought I was going over the bars for sure. Gimbal hitting on my handlebars every couple of seconds. Oh yeah. That was worthwhile. And that's a no-go. Groot out.